My new and old look.
Well, at least he's right, it's not fun. Let's play one.
Beach RPG? Devil.
Oh my god. Fine. We'll play Beach RPG 1 and then Sonic Clan Clubhouse.
Hi guys or girls, I'm Ogman541. I like Pokemon a lot. My favorite are Eevee, Umbreon, and Mew. And I hate only some emo for real. And I'm a Brody, kay?
You're a Brody?
He's a Brody.
He's
a Brody.
Well, at least he's not a Brody.
Sure.
Those guys. They get me up in the comeuppance.
I mean, he's a Brody. That just means that his name is Brody. I mean...
How dare he?
Devlin, I mean, come on. I mean, he has good taste. Oh, look, we're in the beach, Devlin.
This is a tub. Okay. The fella twerking up there.
Oh, he's pelvis thrusting. Look at that. Oh. I might just give him some. Oh, monkey bars! Ah, I remember these from kindergarten. Oh.
Yeah, you also remember falling.
Yeah, I got him. See, look. I did it. Oh, look, it's a sand dick.
That made me smile. Oh. Look, it's a sand dick.
Why'd you crap onto me? Why would you crap onto
me? Let's check out the house.
But we gotta get over this, Devlin. I have a feeling it's not exactly possible to stop.
I didn't grab you, you grabbed me.
Whatever. Alright, come on, let's go to the house.
Stupid sand dick.
God. I mean, this level seems pretty good so far. Oh! Yes!
Can you get out of those chairs?
Yup.
Well, at least you can get out of them.
Oh. Oh.
Get in the lair.
Scuba gear!
What is this?
That's a shower! Clearly.
Why do you need scuba?
I turned on lights! Oh, Devlin, we can hang out! Oh, it's a bed.
I'm not getting in that with you. I'm not making this weird.
But Devlin, Sophie...
No.
She's got a horn or something in one of the other levels.
She's got a horn or some stupid shit, I don't know.
Alright, let's go! Come on, Devlin, we gotta make this.
We gotta get past the sand dick.
Come on, we're pro enough for this.
Are we, Jake?
We can do it. There we go. See? Easy. Yeah! We just sucked before. Here we go! Oh, man.
Look at the fish, they're dead inside the sand.
Well...
Oh, it's a skeleton.
I mean... Oh, I didn't know that this would be on the beach.
Great day at the beach.
One.
But
have fun!
It's made by potato soup. Your favorite creator.
Oh, Devlin, fan-made Sonic Club!
I wanna play one!
Hop, you like it. Please hurt it. Devlin, I think. It's the same guy who made Romy. Devlin, I think we have to. I mean,
please hurt it.
Devlin, I think we have to. Let's go. Oh, there's stuff down there. It's a race. I mean, well, you could do that, but it just, you killed yourself. It just, I mean, it.
Oh my god, what is this shit?
It
can't even get. Oh.
Well. I mean, I gotta finish the race. Oh, I did it!
What?
It unlocked 5 races.
On Earth. Is that?
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh. It's good music. Man, I have a lot of points. I never understood the soundtrack for this game.
Please hurt it.
Bye. Come on, get over it. Yeah.
Don't.
See you later, suckers.
Explore the whole.
But Devlin, what if there's an Easter egg?
You're just like River. Oh my god, he pulls this shit too.
Devlin, there might be an Easter egg. That's probably why you put it there. I mean, what other reason could there be?
I'm gonna be pissed. You don't find anything, and you have the balls to be like, I wanna explore the rest of it.
Oh. Look at that. A carpet!
That is part of the scene of this level.
It's an Easter carpet! It's an Easter carpet!
That is part of the level, Jay.
No.
That's part of the level.
Well, I mean, you can't say I didn't mind anything.
So much.
Should I mention that he told me to hurt it?
No.
Alright.
Cause that's enough hurt. Blam. We done, son.
Sweet.
Do you think we've done enough with the community, or do you want to delve deeper?
I mean, there's Minecraft's horse. It's easy, musical, and short.
Either we hit circle and refresh this page, or we're done.
Well, let's see what else there is. A beauty pageant! You are the star pageant beauty queen. As you arrive to your next pageant, you meet an old rival of yours, Tara Prynne. Will you win this pageant, or lose it all?